what's the team feeling like going into the new season?
We're feeling pretty good. We had a good couple of weeks of pre-season, obviously in November and December, and then right now just been working back, you know, so we've had a good couple of meetings to chat about what we're going to achieve this year, so a few goals for ourselves. So everyone's obviously excited, you know, for the 2019 Super Rugby, and I think a lot of the guys are really, you know, think they can combine and go. Yeah, obviously, you know, one is playing camp as well, which is very nice to get away from our usual routine and also going to new legs. So it's very nice coming here for the week and then, you know, coming to different training venues, you know, just sort of gives you an extra energy and knowing that you're away from your usual spot. You know, so I always enjoy coming out to the park. It's very nice as well.
So you say you're looking to go all the way this season. What are you looking to take the positives from last season rather than this season?
I think last year we tried to change too much, you know, from what made us good in the previous campaign of 2017. You know, so I think we as a collective have gone back to, you know, what we did to function and what we were good at back in that campaign. You know, we've also taken a lot of stuff from our Curry Cup campaign of 2018. You know, we played some pretty exciting rugby during that campaign, and so that's what we want to focus on. And I think that's a strength of Western Province and the Stormers rugby. So we want to get that in the Super Rugby as well, and hopefully, you know, we can put a lot of hard work now during the pre-season and all the skill sets and things like that can come through during the Super Rugby season.
Thank you so much. Good luck for the upcoming season.
No problem. Thank you. Cheers.